At this time, we would like to begin the ceremonial presentation of the National Championship Rings to the 2015 Concordia Men's Outdoor Track and Field Team. The Bulldogs are led by Craig Einspar, now in his 24th season as head coach, named the 2015 NAIA Men's Outdoor Track and Field Coach of the Year. Einspar won 6 individual national titles during his own athletic career at Concordia. His impressive coaching resume in cross country and track and field now includes a team national title to go along with 6 national runner-up finishes and 16 conference championships. In 1999, he was named the NAIA National Women's Cross Country Coach of the Year. Einspar is a member of both Concordia University and the NAIA Hall of Fame. Now please direct your attention to the video board for a tribute to the 2015 national champions.
Ever gonna completely sink in, and just all the recognition we've gotten and support from the school, the other teams, and alumni have just been great. But yeah, it's been real surreal.
And a championship meet that came down to the very last event of 2015, Concordia Men's Outdoor Track and Field Team became the first in school history to break through with a national championship. The Bulldogs clinched the title with a 6th place All-America finish from the men's 4x400 meter relay, allowing Concordia to cap the meet with 59 points, 4 more than runner-ups Indiana Tech and Wayland Baptist. A 2nd place finisher in both the shot put and hammer throw, Zach Lurs, earned distinction of 2015 NAIA National Championships Most Valuable Performer of the Meet. Additional All-Americans were National Champion Hammer Thrower Corby Bosor, as well as Matthew Chapa, Brandon Cook, Trey Farmer, CJ Muller, Ty Pleasant, Brandon Ramos, Josh Schlechta, Jaap Van Galen, and Lucas Weichman. Congratulations to Craig Einspar and the 2015 NAIA Men's Outdoor Track and Field National Championships. Team members unable to be with us today are All-American in the 4x400 meter relay, Matthew Chapa, and All-American in the decathlon, Brandon Cook. Now let's present the rings. Here to present the rings is Concordia University Director of Athletics, Devin Smith. First national qualifier in the discus, Trey Barnes. National qualifier in the shot put and national champion in the hammer throw, Cody Bellstor. National qualifier in the hammer throw, Brock Brannett. All-American in hammer throw and national qualifier in shot put, Trey Farmer. National qualifier in the hammer throw, Philip Kreitzer. National runner-up in 3 events, shot put, hammer, and discus, Zach Lurs. He was also the 2015 NAIA Men's Outdoor National Championships Performer of the Meet. All-American in the 4x400 meter relay and national qualifier in the 400 meter dash, CJ Muller. All-American in 4x400 meter relay and national qualifier in the 400 meter hurdles, Ty Pleasant. All-American in the pole vault, Brandon Ramos. National qualifier in the hammer throw and shot put, Jose Rojas. All-American and the hammer throw, Josh Schlechta. All-American and the 4x400-meter relay, Jaap van Galen. All-American in the decathlon and the pole vault, Lucas Weichmann. And now the coaching staff and support, athletic trainer Stacy Dahlketter. Director of Athletic Communications, Jake Denoble. Multi-events and high jump coach, Craig Saulfeld. Jumps coach, Nick Mann. Pole vault coach, Jason Berry. Sprints and hurdles coach, Mark Samuels. Throws coach in 2016 NAIA National Men's Indoor Assistant Coach of the Year, Ed McLaughlin. Vice President for Student Affairs and Athletics, Gene Brooks. Executive Vice President, CFO, COO, Dave Collins. Concordia University President and Chief Executive Officer, Reverend Dr. Brian Friedrich. And our 2015 NAIA Men's Track and Field Coach of the Year, Craig Einspar. Now let's see those rings.